I'm Laura, I'm 22, and I did a combined honors degree in journalism and international development studies from the University of King's College. My campsite is at the Beethoven Community Center, which is in the north end of Halifax. And it's a very tight community, sort of everybody knows everybody. It's very casual, very laid back, very friendly, and it's a really good place to be. It's a lot of fun. It makes you feel like you're making a difference in the community, and you get to meet lots of different people and feel like you're a part of something.